Piper Niven, you have traveled the entire world. You've won championships, and now you're here competing in the first ever Mae Young Classic, and you just went out there and won your first round match. How does it feel?
You know, I've done so many cool things in my career. I've wrestled in some of the biggest shows in the UK and Japan and main evented Kurikan Hall, but I don't think anything's ever going to compare to that feeling right there. Winning the match and hearing all the crowd go crazy, saying my name, just, I'm elated right now.
And, you know, round two is coming up.
Yeah.
It's not over yet. So how do you plan on defeating the rest of the women out there, being the best of the best?
More crossbodies, more sentons. Don't get dropped in my head. That hurt. Not going to do that again. But, yeah, just keep knocking people down and hopefully winning.
Well, the 31 other women are from all over the world. You're here from Scotland. How does it feel to be representing Scotland?
I've always had a real sense of national pride. I used to play bagpipes as a kid, and my mum would make me dress up in, like, all the tartan and that stuff. So for me to come here with all these amazing talents and showcase what Scotland's got to offer, it's a great feeling. I'm so happy to be here.